French Queen Marie Antoinette, on her way to the guillotine, accidentally stepped on the executioner's foot, saying, "Pardon me, monsieur, I did not mean to." Mary Queen of Scots forgave her executioners, kneeling before her with all her heart. Irish politician Robert Childers advised his firing squad, "Take a step forward, lads. It will be easier." St. Thomas More, condemned by Henry VII, adjusted his beard before the axe fell, remarking, "This has not offended the king."